let's solve the question here regarding anaerobic respiration.